So now we have Mr. Asanka Perera, sub-warden of St. Thomas's. He would like to share his views and thoughts about today's event and what led to this event and organizing and the story behind this.
Thank you. So this event is organized by the Thomian Society, which is which comprises of Thomians from the four schools: St. Thomas's College, Gurutulava; St. Thomas's College, Bandarvela; St. Thomas's Preparatory School, Kalpiti; and St. Thomas's College, Mount Lavinia. So the event is planned by this society, which was formed by the four schools, old boys of the four schools, and the proceeds of which are always donated back to the four schools in terms of a scholarship to help a needy child or whatever reason. And so every year they have an event like this, and they raise funds from this event, and they gift it back to the four schools, and the four schools are very grateful that a society like this has come forward and does this every year.
Right. So my next question and my last question: the theme of today's program is We Are One, Reconciliation Via Music. What led to this theme?
So the idea behind the four schools, although it's completely different areas of the country, that it forms just the one the very grain of what we call Thomianism and St. Thomas's, and that is probably the reason for the theme of We Are One, that whatever background we come from, caste, creed, religion, language, whatever it is, whatever background we come from, whatever school you go to, that the Thomians are always considered one.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.